Hello everyone, today we are going to study about the facial artery. The facial artery is a branch of external carotid artery which is given in the carotid triangle at the level of greater corona of the hyoid. It enters the space by winding around the base of the hyoid, piercing the deep cervical fascia. And then through its tortuous course, it reaches to the lateral to 1.25 centimeter lateral from the angle of the mouth. And then it ascends upward, ascends by the side of the nose to reach the medial angle of eye, where it anastomoses with the dorsal nasal artery, which is a branch of ophthalmic artery, which is in turn the branch of internal carotid artery. Now the branches of this artery, the first one is the superior labial artery, and the lateral nasal artery. Inferior labial artery, this is the artery which supplies the lower lip. Superior labial artery, it supplies the upper lip and the anterior inferior part of the nasal septa. And the final is lateral nasal artery, which supplied the dorsum as well as ala of the nose. And the anastomoses which are seen in these arteries are anteriorly, the anterior large branches anastomose with the similar branches of opposite side, and the posterior small branches, they anastomose with the transverse facial artery, which is a branch of internal superficial temporal artery, as we can see here, and the inferior orbital arteries. And then the medial angle of the eye is a site of anastomosis between the external carotid and the internal carotid, because the facial artery is a branch of external carotid, while the dorsal nasal artery is a branch of ophthalmic artery, which is in turn the branch of internal carotid artery.